At the scene of a train derailment on Broadway in Westford. This is as close as we can get to the scene. Police asked us to stay back for our own safety. There's a Tier 1 hazmat response en route. That's about all I know at this stage. No reported injuries. I'm not sure how many cars derailed or how bad this is exactly. We'll post updates as we get them.